Welcome to Top 5 China. You all voted in the community tab, so today we're talking about the top 5 biggest Chinese AI companies. You might not know this, but China is on the cutting edge of artificial intelligence, and we wanted to take a look at some of the leading companies. So let's jump right in with number 5. Starting us off is Ping An. It is one of China's largest insurance companies, which might make you scratch your head, but recently they've been investing heavily in AI. Ping An technology uses image recognition to assess the damage to cars after an accident. They are also looking into other applications, including medicine, where image recognition for x-rays is used for diagnosis, customer support, where voice recognition is used to assess the customer's mood, and even in music. Ping An's AI music won first place at the International AI Music Composition Competition hosted by Switzerland's Federal Polytechnic School. Given the size of the company and their interest in AI, this makes them one of the biggest players. Moving on to number 4 is DeepEye. This company is creating hardware and microchips for AI. We often think of the software involved with AI, but sometimes overlook the hardware that is needed to run these super AIs. The software can only run as fast as the hardware allows. DeepEye will soon launch its self-developed deep learning SoC chip called Ting. The company has received investment from US semiconductor product developer Xilinx, Alibaba's financial arm, Ant Financial, and from Samsung, one of the world's largest chip makers. These new chips should allow for new software to run more smoothly on smartphones and computers and help us to better utilize AI in the future. The next three companies are all face recognition software companies, which have been particularly successful in China. So number 3 on our list is Cloudwalk. Guangzhou-based Cloudwalk started by supplying technology to border control agents. Now, 24 Chinese provinces employ its public security solutions, facial recognition terminals, and door entry, and it has been particularly successful supplying software to the banking industry. It recently signed a deal to export its capabilities to Zimbabwe in order to build a national facial recognition database, the first Chinese AI initiative in Africa. Pushing into new areas like 3D face scanning should ensure it continues to grow into the future. These types of AI systems are useful for governments and companies alike, which allow them to track employees or criminals. Number 2 on the list is Face++. You might have heard of this company because it defeated 15 AI giants in computer vision competitions, including Google, Facebook, and Microsoft. The company now has users in more than 200 countries. Currently, face recognition technology is most commonly used in security and surveillance, but Face++ is not stopping there. They want to integrate into video recognition, Internet of Things, and robotics. The company has recently bought robotics company Arcebot, and are developing a robot for Foxconn, the company notorious for manufacturing the iPhone. Coming in at number 1 is SenseTime. It is the most valuable artificial intelligence startup in the world. On September 10th, 2018, SenseTime received $1 billion of investment from SoftBank China Venture Capital and raised its value to $6 billion in capital. The company owes its success to its talent, an area in which China still lags behind compared to developed countries. The company was founded by one of China's most prominent AI scientists, Professor Ting Xiaowu, from the Chinese University of Hong Kong. Favorable national policies to support AI development is another reason why the company has reached such great heights. Its products serve hundreds of well-known companies and government agencies across a wide range of industries, including security, finance, smartphones, mobile internet, robotics, and automobiles. So there you have it. Chinese companies are working hard on creating interesting and useful AI products. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more interesting top 5 videos. Also, don't forget to vote on the next top 5 video in the community tab. See you next time.